Split screen is a great way to show more than one clip simultaneously and create more visual interest. This video tutorial is going to show you how to create a split screen video with Wondershare Video Editor. First, launch the software and choose full feature mode. Next, go to the split screen tab, browse and choose a frame you like, and drop the frame onto the video track of the timeline. After that, click import to add your clips to the media library and place them one by one to the drop zone. You can now click the speaker button to mute the sound or drag the slider to adjust the starting time of each video. You can also apply border and pick a color. Then click play to preview the result. When everything is ready, hit export. Here you can save your video to mobile devices or different formats. You can also upload it to YouTube, Facebook, or Vimeo, or even burn a DVD. After choosing an output method, click export, and the software will automatically render your project. So that's the whole process of creating a split-screen video with Wondershare Video Editor.